Hey guys, so as you might have seen in the title of the video, today we're going to be doing another challenge video, this challenge being the Soviet Weapons Only Challenge. As the title suggests, we're only allowed to use Soviet firearms. On the screen now is all the weapons that we are allowed to use, but we're not allowed to use any other guns in the game. This challenge is a lot of fun, so I recommend you guys try it out yourselves. Anyway, enough talking, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Alright, I spawned at... Okay, I spawned at Volcano. Oh yeah, drop the snub nose as soon as you spawn in, because that's not a Soviet weapon.
Aw, oh, damn. Is our knife Soviet?
Yeah, okay, for the video, we'll see it is. We'll say that the knife is Soviet. The pocket knife that the player wields is it's not a gift from their dad before the apocalypse struck. No, it was built in 1974 by blade manufacturers in Moscow. That's how it's Soviet, alright? Yeah, where you at?
Bunkers.
Oh, you're at Bunkers, dude. This is so perfect. Uh-oh, I see, infected a mansion. Dude, I woke up and then immediately chugged an entire bottle of water, dude. I'm hydrated, I'm healthy. Oh, there's a dude! That's a guy! Yeah, bro! Well, I meleeed him twice, so... Almost... I knew it. I knew there was a guy there. I called it. I screamed so loudly. Oh, I spawned in the Mackinac now. Okay. Well, that was certainly something. All right. Well, I mean, at least we're closer together now. I'm going to go to Smuggler and then see if I can get a an AK there. Oh my god, there's a guy at Smuggler. Oh good lord, dude. How am I going to do this? I don't have a snub nose. I have a knife.
You'll be just fine.
If I played my cards right at the guy at Mansion, I probably could have killed him too. Oh, he has a gray heavy. He's G3.
Huh. Well, that just happened. He's mag dumping my. Sir? Okay.
Oh my god, I just killed someone with the G3. How? He's scared. What the hell? I can't even use this stuff. Dude, I miraculously just meleeed a guy with a G3. Oh my god, he had a 30 mag for the G3.
I'm at Lockport, so I guess I'm good to go to Mansion.
I can't even take this G3 with a... it has a battle pack, like 7 mags for it. Well, at least I have a backpack now. I'm without a gun still, by the way.
Dude, I see the guy looting your dead body right now. He's just standing in the open. Wait, that's not even your body. That's someone else's. Wait, he's so distracted.
Oh my god, dude. See if you can sneak up. Oh. He's about to... Oh. What are you doing? What are you doing, D-Man?
I got an AK with a 40 mag. Yeah, it was on the ground.
Is there actually ammo in it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Do it. I believe in you.
Where is he?
That's not a good sign.
I looked at the gun, picked it up, and this guy's just gone. Oh, I see him.
Okay, I believe in you.
Okay.
Rip. So what happened?
I rushed him, basically, without knowing. Because I thought he moved over to a tree. No, he was still at the Spetnaz 10. And then I vaulted on the car before.
Oh, perfect for you. I'm still running around with a pocket knife with a gray heavy rucksack, dude.
Well, I'm good for a bit.
I'm drinking a gallon of milk right now, dude. My character's bones are healthy. I guess since there's people occupying the Soviet places, we can just go look for Soviet guns in like other places like Beaufort or Ashland. Why am I running into Ashland with only a pocket knife? This is gonna go great. Okay. All I need is a gun. A firearm. Please have a gun in the library. Please, 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 please. Ooh. Hey, SKS. Okay. Oh, the Kabuki mask is here. Ooh, scary.
Okay, well, I got to Salem. The plague mask is here and the plague zombie.
Oh my god, really? Dude, what's with plague spawning like so frequently? I found one in my last video, too.
Got you a macro.
Oh, you did? Can you carry it?
I mean, I got a red duffel. I should be fine.
I hear shooting everywhere, dude. I can't stop my urge just to start running towards there.
Maybe we should get an AK first.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Hey!
Hello.
Hey, how you doing? I like how we both have SKSs.
You're about to have a macro, too.
Oh, that's sexy. Okay. I'm gonna die just sitting here.
Yep, there's a 17 man pulling up in multiple Humvees. You're going to die.
Multiple Humvees. That's okay.
Yep.
Hey, thanks. Thank you. All right, let's go kill that guy that killed you. Oh, brother. This guy smells great.
me and my guy just chilling here.
Yeah, you're taking a smoke break? Get back to work! There's a guy outside. Bro, make the jump. Bro! There we go. Oh, never mind. He's just a goober. I'm gonna ignore him. Don't do it. Don't do it. He don't deserve it.
What if I just...
Don't do it. Don't shoot him. No, DMI, don't! Bro.
Three. Rude. That's all he's getting.
You're
three
so mean. Dude, he's never going to physically recover. Shout out to the time I used large med to heal 19 fall damage.
Why?
I just felt like it. Oh my god, I just found an M60. I'm going to scream. Please give us guns. Please, we need guns. We need firearms. Oh my god, that's a firearm. I will gladly take that.
I just found an AK with a 40 mag.
No way, dude. Okay, so I guess we're geared now. You found an AK with the 40 mag, which that's insane, by the way. Honestly, it did not take that long for us to get geared. Dude, I totally forgot about these infected. I could drop these. Oh my good lord, World War 3. I think I see a dead body at the front entrance. I do. Oh, it's a player.
Jeez.
Oh my dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just did that. I killed a guy from studs. Stud? Hi, I'm Stud. I killed him at the front entrance. I'll just yelling quite quick. Oh my god, a foul, a PKM? Okay. A foul with a 30 mag. Okay, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh, he had a rogue Uzi with a 32 mag, dude. Oh my god. Oh, I see a Mosin infected. I see a Mosin. Okay. Hey, Mosin guy, how you doing? Oh, I'm so excited to see you. All right, let's get out of here. I really wish there was more than three skin pages, because I have, what, three more slots left for skins until I fill it up entirely. I want to buy more skins, damn it. But let's go kill the people fighting at Salem.
He is no longer.
Shooting over here. A boat in the water? 300? Under the bridge, under the bridge. He's going to the bridge. Oh, I see him. Okay. 16. Oh my god, I got him. 935 studs. Cool.
He has a PSG with a battle pack.
Oh, let me see. Oh, good lord, dude.
You know what I just realized? For secondaries, we can also use the stunted.
Yeah, technically. Do we want to go there?
Alright, let's check.
I'll wait here while you check for a stunted AK. Oh, more ammo for you. Alright, let's go. Do you wish to talk about it? Okay, I'll go save your stuff. I think I'm noticing a pattern with you. So, not only did you break the bank truck in the first video, you died to the infected in the second video, and in this video, you died to the infected again. I think what I'm trying to say is you're shit at the game.
Have you seen your aim?
Okay, alright.
Have you seen your aim in all the other videos?
Alright, pipe down. I almost pulled a D-mine.
I'm close. I see a person right now at Huntington.
Truck.
Make that two. Make that three.
Oh my god, dude. Just ignore him.
I don't think I'll be able to do that. That guy rushed me, basically.
Okay, I believe in you. I believe in you. You got this. Oh my god, dude. You're going off. Did you hit all heads?
I thought there was three, but yeah, on that guy, I did.
Was the bank truck gone?
Nope. It was there.
Since you need some of the Halloween cosmetics, do you want to go towards the Citadel?
Sure. I think I just need that one mask.
A special
thing. Oh! Literally right what? There.
Oh my god, wait, there's a guy?
There's a guy. I literally saw him.
I'm gonna flank. I'm gonna do something stupid.
Are you going left or right?
This way. Or left. He's running back. He's just running.
He's going to.
Oh, I'm about to get pop-shotted. There's another one. There's two.
I'm gonna go around the right side, I guess.
This guy. One of them's boosted. One's on top. Uh-oh.
Okay. They're kind of damaging me a little bit. I gotta stop. Ow! Yeah, there's one more on top. I hit him a little bit. He's looking down at you. He dropped down.
Got him. Okay. Good lord, dude. Oh, they were kind of geared. Actually, no, they were stacked. Kinda geared? These guys are geared. Okay, my adrenaline is kicking so hard right now. My hands are shaking so badly. There you go. Operator, press around the gun. Guy. Actual guy. Player.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, he's going. Yeah. He's going to the front.
There he is. I see him.
Did he go on top? Where is he?
Got him. Okay. Oh. I knew I heard someone, dude. All right, we go towards the Citadel.
Oh, I really want to take that.
Wait, what is it?
I can't.
Hold on, I want to see.
Entrenchment shovel.
Oh my god, dude. It's a battle pack here, too?
I want it. I'm putting it in the car.
Oh, yeah. Actually, that's what we should do with all the gear that we find. I totally forgot. Oh, you're driving. Bro, what? Do you have your knife out in the driver's seat. I don't think that's safe, dude. What do you have to say?
This guy who's right over here at the street.
There's a guy?
Literally, yes. 60.
Oh, he's geared, too.
Oh, my God,
dude. My reticle's not loading. That was certainly one of the kills ever. Yeah, I think he took a heart. Oh my god, dude.
Jesus Christ.
Operator suppressor, I'll take that. I'm going to put the operator suppressor on the Makarov. There we go. Alright, we should check the Citadel and then we should rejoin servers.
There's a person down there. Ow, he just hit me in the head for 9. And again.
I will fucking murder this guy. Where's he at?
He's at a rock 255 of me.
Oh my god.
He's hacking, dude. He's hacking. There's no way.
No, he has ESP. He knows I'm here, so I'm gonna flank like all the way around over here, and I'm gonna booster when I get in the open.
Move places. Whoa, buddy.
Oh, he's pushing you.
He is. Oh, dear God. Oh, okay.
He has extended dead boxes.
He might start shooting you. I'm not sure.
No, he already has.
If he starts shooting you, he focuses on you right now.
He's low. D-man, he's low. Nice. Okay. Cheater down. Okay. Just leave. Let's go. All right, let's hop servers. I am at the little house right next to the volcano. Okay. All right, where are you guys at?
Maybe a heli crash.
Oh, what?
Between... Yeah, I may have spawned on a heli crash. We'll see in a moment, though. Near Eden.
Oh, near Eden? Okay.
Okay. I got ourselves a car.
You got a car already?
Yeah, black Humvee.
A black Humvee? Okay, dude. We just joined the server. I found a black girl.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Where are you?
Volcano. I'm right next to the Citadel. I hear shooting here. Yeah, as soon as I joined, I heard an MP5K kill.
Are you the Orbis guy or the AKS guy?
Please tell me it's the Orbis guy. Dude, perfect. Okay, I need the ammo.
You've literally taken everything from me.
I need the ammo, dude. I have 56 bullets for my PKM. Like that. Oh, look at that. That looks so cool. Black utility truck, black Humvee, black Ural.
There's literally a guy right here.
Where? What? Wow, how? I have no eyes.
There's a fire truck over here.
Oh, you killed him? Okay.
So. Cool.
He's geared too. Bro. Oh my god, dude, come on.
Oh my god, the back of the car. Bruh.
What's in the back? Let me see right quick. Oh, dude, what the hell? Okay. Why? You are. My fire, the one.
Oh, it hasn't even been like 7 minutes. You guys are already doing it.
Believe when I say I want it that way. Oh my god! Oh, there's a green 40 bag here. Do you mind? We should take this for dice.
I have a 48 bag.
Oh, never mind then. I really need your Obrez ammo, dice.
I'm going to explode.
I'm sorry. Obrez is bad anyway. Not like you're gonna get any kills with it anyway.
You doubt my power.
No, I doubt the Obrez. I don't doubt your power. You're very powerful, dice. I believe in you.
I know. I am. I am strongest.
Car in front of us. ATV. He's on the other side of junkyard, going towards volcano. There's a guy behind him too, 255, in the open, Wes. Yep.
Does he know? Oh, he knows now.
This is stupid. Okay, or run him over. Cool.
Is that just what?
Excuse me?
How many?
Good lord,
two?
Y'all. Okay, dude.
I am so confused. Are we all dead?
Nope, I'm alive.
Did you kill them both?
Nope, not yet.
Okay.
What the hell just happened? What is going on? My game is having a stroke. Oh my god. What is going on? The void.
It's taking you. Just accept it.
You know what? I'll just screen share for you guys on Discord right quick. Okay, and it stops now. Right as soon as I start streaming. Cool. You guys will just have to see it in the video then, I guess. That was such a cool bug, not gonna lie. Reality was distorting in front of me. Dude, they parked the ATV inside the garage.
I had another dream where I got chosen for something, and then I said, oh, congratulations, you won the jet black vest. Here, let me take you to it, and then nothing happened. There's an ambulance!
Oh, dude, there's an ambulance pulling up on me. Or pulling up on you guys. I hit him for one, guys.
Would anyone like to fly? No? Okay.
Yes, I would like to fly. Oh my god, you're hacking. Oh my god, it's a hacker.
There's another guy.
Dude, what? Where? There. I hit him for 2, 3, 3, 2. Oh my god, dude. I'm dead. Okay. Oh, perfect spawn, actually. Alrighty, we're coming back right now. Slowly but surely. You hear anything right now, D-Man?
I hear these other two people in the VC. That's about it.
Shut up. You know what I mean.
There's a
guy right in front of us with a brown duffel bag. He's going into volcano or power plant, rather. Why did I say volcano? Honestly, now that we're back, we should go for that guy at power plant. I want to get that brown duffel. Oh my god, okay. Dude. Oh, he's right there. He's inside the kitchen. I just saw him. He was here. He go on the roof?
Top, probably.
Yeah, he's on the roof. He's on the roof. Watch out, he has an AUG. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, I see him walking on the roof. Dude. Popping a drink.
We're just on the ladder.
He is so focused.
Nice, okay.
Don't worry about it.
We were just observing, dude. We were just watching.
Don't worry about it.
No, we were like, should we do anything? Should we just let it play out? Why did I say it looks like he had a brown duffel on? All right, let's get out of here. I have 5 rounds in my Makarov to extra. There's a boat. Wait, I saw the glimpse. I saw a glimmer of a boat in the water. Oh, there's a police car on the bridge. There's a guy on the... Dude, there's a guy on the bridge. Okay. Oh, boat in the water? Dude, everyone's here. 16. 20.
That was my last shot. Okay.
Oh, dude, that 1,000 studs kill? Nice. Okay.
I hit every single shot on him.
I hit a few shots. There's also, we need to kill the guy over there at the university that's coming across the bridge right now. He's flanking.
Oh, he's over there.
18 on him.
Bro, you moved right into the line of my shot. PSG guy, hey buddy.
Jeez.
Okay, you got him. I tried to kill him with my Makarov.
I want to go to the guy in the boat because he was at Manchester.
There's two of them there. There was two of them there.
On the boat?
Yeah, there was two on the boat. One in the front, and then which one in the back? Dude, when we were shooting at them, there were just 3 suppressed Mosins just shooting at them. He's driving the boat away again.
We're trying to.
No, he's in the middle of the water. He's in the middle of the water. 19. Got him. Okay. That's like the 3rd long stud kill that I've gotten this video.
I don't need this many mags.
There's a guy with a duffel. Salem. He's inside the white building right here in front of me.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Snipe him. Snipe him.
16.
All right. I'm going to do something silly. Got one.
I think there's two. There could just be one.
Got him. Yeah. No, you saw an infected. Why'd you train? Dude. Oh, wait, I see a dead infected. Wait a minute. Hold on. I have to look. That is a dead infected. There's a player over there.
Yeah,
he's inside. Dude, he's inside. Oh, don't kill her. Don't. Please, don't. Don't kill them. Don't kill them. They're a good person. All right, hold on. I gotta get their name. Hey. Hey.
It's like caressing a scared cat.
How you doing? Hey. Hi. I'm just watching them.
Nah,
don't kill him. No, don't you, dude. They slowly look towards me. No, they're gonna kill it. Kill him. Bro. We were trying to be nice. There's a convoy to the left. Oh, that's there's NATO looted. Infected at it too.
Oh, yes, it's there. The
oh,
NATO
dude,
has.
Wait, what?
It is
Jet Black.
What?
Dude, Jet Black is here.
There.
Dude,
get it.
Dude, no, it's there. It's, it's below the vest. Get it, Dice. Get it, Dice. Get it. Get it, Dice.
Where
get
is it.
Right here on the ground. Dude,
where?
What do you mean? Where is it? It's on the ground right there. Yes, you got it. Oh,
there's
okay.
So
okay, the
on.
Shots over there. Let's go over there.
There so
let's
much
go.
Going on.
Let's go. Let's do a victory fight now. And die.
We're all gonna get beamed. We're all gonna get lasered.
This is how we die.
He's behind the rock right there.
Oh.
Word of the day, excessive force.
At the tree.
I need one more mag.
Owie. .48? Okay. Oh my god, this guy was scared. Oh, Hitman's here. Hello, Hitman. Oh, he has the silent partner. Look, he dropped the silent partner. Yo. Cool. Record, my editing software is going to crash when I try to put this file in here. It's 2 hours long. No, 3 hours long now. 2 hours and 52 minutes. A lot of content in this video, but god. Maybe I should just do an outro right now. But let's all get on top of Grain. Let's all get on top of Grain. If you guys are still here, thank you guys so much for watching the video. I spent so long on this video over the last 2 or 3 days now, and I hope you guys liked it. It was so fun to do this challenge, and I really loved it. And as I said in the beginning of the video, you guys should definitely try the challenge out for yourself. You guys might have a lot of fun. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.